Today's lecture topic is a primer to algorithmic analysis. That means we try to investigate the performance behavior of algorithms depending on the size of their input. It has a couple of more theoretical aspects, but I'm sure you will enjoy them now that we have done a lot of implementation-specific details about C. So here are the learning objectives. Please check them out, as usual, after you completed today's lecture. So, today, first I will motivate this issue of algorithmic complexity on a search problem. We'll look into the definition of the search problem, and then we try to figure out why performance analysis is so important. Then I will give you this introduction to algorithmic analysis, and lastly we will look at a couple of sorting algorithms.